Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you my top 10 Minecraft mods for 1.19 of August. Many of these mods are not as famous as the ones you usually see in videos like this, and of course you can find links to all of these mods in the description down below. Anyways, let's get into the video. The first mod on the list is ViesCraft Machines. This mod adds various machines you can drive to your Minecraft world. There are ground machines which hover a few blocks above the ground, and also flying machines which can travel through the air. I really love the functionality of these vehicles and also their steampunk style. Next we have the Creatures and Beasts mod. Creatures and Beasts is a fantasy creature mod which fills each biome with new mobs. There are new birds, lizards, mushroom creatures, yetis, and even for example an end whale you can find in the end dimension and which you are able to tame and ride. What I really like about this mod is that it fits perfectly into vanilla Minecraft and that every mob has unique mechanics and designs. Our third mod is the Bumblezone. This mod adds a new dimension filled with honey and new bee-related blocks. You can enter it by throwing an ender pearl at a bee nest and the dimension itself looks just amazing. You are able to explore the dimension, befriend bees and fly them, fight angry swarms of bees and even encounter a bee queen. Up next we have Snowy Spirit, and this mod adds many winter themed blocks and features to the game. With this mod you'll travel around your snowy biomes with your wolves using a sled. There are new blocks like fairy lights and candy canes, and sometimes villagers throw snowballs at you. So if you want to add some content for your snowy biomes, I recommend you try this mod out. For our next mod we have Magitek Mechs. This mod lets you build and drive your own machine. Using the tunnel armor, you are able to dig tunnels really fast. The proto armor freezes water with its laser beam, and you can attack mobs, start a fire, and move around with the Magitek armor. So this mod is perfect for people who like technology and sci-fi mods. The next mod on the list is Macaw's Lights, and this mod adds some really amazing new light sources to your game. There are street lampposts, ceiling lights, lava lamps and garden lights. I personally think Minecraft lacks some more different light sources, so I really appreciate this mod. Next, we have Galosphere, and this mod really improves the underground by adding new content such as biomes, mechanics, mobs and more. There is a new armor, new crystal canyons you can find underground and items like a silver bomb you can throw at your opponents. So if you want to add some content to make the underground more interesting, you could try this mod out. Our next mod is Greek Fantasy, and this mod adds a lot of content from the Greek mythology. There are a bunch of new structures such as a centaur camp and Cyclops' cave, as well as new mobs and bosses. You can fight a Cerberus, Bronze Bull, Minotaur and many more. So if you want to add some fantasy content to your game, try this mod out. Up next we have the Simply Houses mod. This mod basically generates a bunch of structures as a way to enhance your world generation. These structures are mostly passive and often include useful loot. The structures aren't that diverse, but I still like their appearance and that some of them have special uses like a forge, woodcutter and so on. They are also pretty cool as a starter house. The last mod I have for you guys today is the Warhammers mod. This mod adds Warhammers to your game. These weapons are stronger than a sword, but slow to swing. If you time your hits right, you can even smash your opponents. The Warhammers can also act as a pickaxe. The mod is pretty small, but I really like the tool it adds to the game. This is it for this video. You can find the links to all of the mods in the description down below. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos like this in the future, feel free to leave a like, comment or subscribe. Anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.